Hello guys, Sour Demand is back. All my machines are working. There is a high demand for most of the GPUs currently, especially for 4090s and 5090s, but also for 12GB GPUs, as my 4070 Ti, which is also working. So in this video I'm going to talk about the high demand on Sour and my earnings. This video is sponsored by Sour. The link to download Sour is in the description below. First, let me show you the demand monitor. Half of the GPUs are with high demand. So you can see 4080, 4090, 5090, 5070, 4070 Ti Super, 4070 and many other GPUs. And let me show you why they have high demand. Estimated 500 jobs for 4090s and 5090s coming online this weekend, and estimated 1000 jobs for 4000 and 5000 GPUs coming online this weekend. An additional 1500 containers job for 4090s, 5090s has been inquired about too. These are insane numbers. The current requested machine count has increased to 1000. There are well over 500 container jobs open right now. Fresh jobs update: 1000 open jobs for 4090s, 5090s. 500 open jobs for 4070 Ti. 500 open jobs for 4070 Ti Super. And the best thing is that there will be even more jobs. And this is the latest update from today: 100 jobs for 5080s, 1650 jobs for 4090s, 5090s, 80 jobs for 2070s, 2060s, 175 jobs for 4070s, 125 jobs for 4070 Ti's, and 50 jobs for 4080s. And now I'm going to show you my current earnings. My earnings for the last 24 hours are $13.8. Four machines are currently working and one machine is downloading a job. My 4090s are earning between 13 and 16 cents per hour, and my 4070 Ti is earning 14 cents per hour. If you want to start earning today, download Sour and try with your GPU. The link is in the description. And also I have a video about Sour, complete starting guide, how to earn, how to download, how to set up the application and how to redeem rewards from the store. All this is in the video in the description. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.